Cardiff, Wales, at Clash at the Castle, the six-woman tag team match where Bayley will lead Io Sky and Dakota Kai to face off against Raw Women's Champion Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, and the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka. Bayley clearly has a lot on her mind and a lot on her plate, so don't talk about being mopey.
Well, clearly Bayley was not prepared to compete here tonight. Aliyah for stepping up and going, hey, you've been talking for weeks, let's go, let's have a match.
Or Aliyah potentially dug her own grave. She challenged one of the most decorated female superstars in all of WWE to a match. What happens next is on her.
Well, it's presented by the new $2 for $5 menu at Sonic, only at Sonic.
Listen, I admire Aliyah. I admire the guts it took to issue this challenge. Aliyah has got a very bright future. She owns the fastest victory in WWE history. And it would do great things for Aliyah's career should she be able to knock off somebody as decorated as Bayley. But let's be real here. This is Bayley
we're talking about. Quickly.
Yeah, Bayley, who almost lost just now.
Well, ring rust is a real thing, Saxton. Inside cradle.
Shoulders down and quick reversal. Back up to her feet for Bayley.
Maybe that was part of the wise strategy from Aliyah, understanding it's been quite some time since Bayley's actually competed.
Yeah, but nice hip toss.
In her hometown, nonetheless, what a night it could be for Aliyah.
You're right, it could be. It's entirely possible. But I'm just saying, Aliyah's setting herself up for some heartbreaking disappointment in front of her friends and family.
Such a pessimist.
I'm a realist, Saxton.
Slick moves so far from Aliyah.
Creative offense.
Certainly has Bayley off of her game in the early goings. Covered by Aliyah.
Hook in the leg, but quick sit up from Bayley.
He's got the ear of Aliyah.
Perfectly legal.
Some viciousness from the veteran.
Bayley kind of underestimated Aliyah in the early going in this match. Nearly cost her.
Well, think about it this way. If Bayley were to say, I don't know, take Aliyah's ear off, it would actually benefit Aliyah because she claims to be bougie.
To the cover. Kick out from Aliyah.
And it's much more beneficial to your bank account if you're bougie but only have to buy one earring instead of a whole pair.
You always see the right side of things.
I'm ever the optimist, basically.
You are an absurd human being. That's what you are.
Now that early momentum, though, of Aliyah right now, countered by Bayley. She knows every trick in the book. First woman's Grand Slam champion, first woman's Triple Crown champion. Bayley's done it all. To the young buck, Aliyah. Better catch up quick, cover.
Well, this is where Aliyah's fight, her tenacity gets tested here. The longer this match goes.
But think about it this way. As much as you like to talk about what a feel-good story it is, being on Raw in front of your family, in front of your hometown, you're setting yourself up for failure. You are putting yourself into the pressure cooker of your own volition.
Is that what you're here to do? To step up, to make a name for yourself? Oh, what should Aliyah do? Cower in the back? No, Bayley, I don't want to face you. I don't want to make a name for myself and get people talking about me.
Aliyah made the challenge, Saxton, not Bayley.
Exactly, and you're doubting Aliyah for making the challenge.
I'm saying she set herself up to potentially fail. That is what I said. Listen to me. I'm usually right.
You're giving yourself too much credit.
I'm going to punch you in the throat.
I wish you tried.
I've seen you wrestle. Bayley now. Picking things up, flattening Aliyah. There goes your feel-good story. Good job, Bayley.
The match isn't over yet.
Incredible aggression so far from Bayley, trying to get it over with. Kick out from Aliyah.
Take a look at this incoming. Pow! And Bayley now dictating the pace of this matchup.
Behind the scenes, could Bayley have touched a nerve talking about Raquel Rodriguez, kind of basically calling Aliyah the weak link in that team, goading Aliyah?
Listen, Bayley understands the mental aspect of this game as well as anybody. That could very well have been the intention. Nasty looking impact in the middle turnbuckle.
Every step Bayley takes sends a message, which is you're not on my level yet.
Aliyah will not go down without a fight. Attempting to give herself a chance at what would be a major upset over Bayley.
Cross body in the corner. Check this power out from Bayley.
Oh,
double knees to the abdomen.
To the cover, hooking the leg. Kick out from Aliyah, but she is starting to wear down in the ring.
You got to give credit to Aliyah. She's fighting her heart out. Aliyah's been very impressive thus far. It's just, to your point, you made, Bayley is out here anxious and eager to show the world and Aliyah that Aliyah's not on Bayley's level.
Bayley wasn't anxious to get in the match in the first place.
Also, Bayley, you know, with Dakota Kai, with Io Sky, she's been the leader. She's been the one at the front of that faction, of that group.
So tonight is a chance for Bayley to lead by example.
Exactly. Can't afford to fail. She wants to show everyone. Led by her is the strongest. And Aliyah getting some offense going of her own.
This is huge for Aliyah. Huge opportunity to capitalize.
High risk. Not going to pay off tonight.
Maybe it will.
Homage to Trish Stratus on the outside. Bayley driven face first. Can Aliyah shock everybody?
Aliyah wanted to win this match inside the ring. Dez Press dropping bombs on Bayley.
I think exhaustion starting to play a factor. There wasn't a great deal behind those rights thrown by Aliyah.
And Aliyah's just doing whatever she can think of.
Well, Bayley's not a superstar you want to find yourself in that predicament for. You have to have a game plan that you can execute, because Bayley is a master at throwing you off of your plan.
Aliyah going down low. Single leg crab.
Some pressure on the back.
Middle of the ring.
A handful of hair for Bayley.
Desperation from Bayley to escape.
Another thing, Corey, on Bayley's side, the willingness to do just about anything.
What it takes to be a champion in WWE.
Off that head, Bill.
Oh, modified monkey flip there by Bayley.
Here we go.
Rose plant. To the cover. And the veteran wins it. Here's your winner, Bayley.
A valiant effort put forth by Aliyah. But in the end, experience was too much. And that's why Bayley is your victor. And look who's here to celebrate.
We talked about leadership, Corey. She set the example in the ring.
Listen, Aliyah tried valiantly. Aliyah gave it all she had, and this was incredibly impressive. A little shout out to Hall of Famer Trish Stratus on the outside, but unfortunately for Aliyah, it wouldn't be enough to make her feel-good story come true. Bayley driving Aliyah face first into the center of the ring, and that, as they say, was all she wrote.
Momentum for Clash at the Castle, so important right now in favor of Bayley. Io Sky and Dakota Kai, they are rolling.